Building a resistance group requires operatives with specialized skills. Technical abilities, firearms handling, and physical training are all valuable. Bare-knuckled boxing rings are a good place to find people who are good at throwing punches, or taking them. By defeating each opponent in an arena, you'll have an opportunity to face its best fighter. Prove your physical superiority, and they may consider joining DedSec. I'm guessing that's some sort of primate society thing.
You have somewhere to be.
Deal with you and Albion at the same time. Ever heard of personal space? Can I help you? Huh? Jesus, what is this? Forget this.
What? Surrender!
Oh,
Ready for action?
Ready and raring to go.
Watch your ass! Put the gun down, now! I'm empty!
I'm pinned down!
Yes. Oh.
I'm going to have a look. There's only one.
Proceed to alarm the knowledge over.
I'm taking fire! Suspects last known. Hide from me!
Visit the Albion site for up-to-date RFI statistics.
You're not getting out. Oh!
Watch out! You can't hide from me!
They must
heading
be over
to
here.
Heading position. Right there, run a search.
I saw something here. Shit!